take joy, my King, in what you hear, and let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears. How can you walk when you don't know the way of the wind? How can you run when you don't know the way of the Spirit? How can you fly like eagles when you don't know the wind? Tonight His power's at work in you, changing everything.
In obedience to love.
Hear me. Swallow your pride. Tonight, come to the school of the Spirit. Don't you know, in His arms is the key to eternal life. It's a little here and a little there. Soon the day will come. It's working
everything in obedience.
Come on, let's acknowledge Him. He's the Holy Ghost.
He's the Holy Ghost. Spirit of the living God.
The Holy Ghost.
He's the Holy Ghost. Center of the King of Kings.
The Holy Ghost.
He's the Holy Ghost. Seal of the ancient God.
Tonight, you're changing everything.
In obedience to Christ,
renewing everything.
Renewing everything. In obedience to Christ,
recreating everything.
Recreating everything. In obedience.
Hallelujah. Before we sit down, I'd like us to pray and say, Lord, judge my motive. Examine my heart tonight. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Come on. Let it be a cry from your spirit. Tonight is not the night of pretense. This is not about men of God tonight. Let a real cry from your spirit. Say, Lord, judge my heart. He said, I, the Lord, knoweth the heart. I judge the motives of men. And I reward them according to what I find. There is a cry in your spirit. Say, Lord, judge. Away with competitive spirits. Away with wanting to prove a point. Come on, pray. And say, Lord, I end this childishness. I grow up. I rise. A higher plane. A greater dimension. Generations are waiting. There is fire that the nations must receive. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Please be seated. Let's just look at the remaining quickly. So the Lord judges the motives of our hearts. I, the Lord, searches the heart. I test the conscience to reward every man according to his doing. That's the reason why you see some people pray, some people fast, but there's no commensurate growth. Is God such a wicked person? What drives them to the secret place is not a sincere passion. There are many people that believe that the moment they carry certain levels of power, doors of ministrations will open so they can get money to marry, money to buy car, and so they say, if that is it, I'm going to the secret place. Sorry, sir. Tonight, God is saying, I. Those champions that will hold the battle of the fire to shake the nations will be thoroughly searched by the Spirit. It's not as it were in the times of our fathers. The mistakes they made will not be permitted. That's why God is scrutinizing us through and through, because we are about to release the great...
Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God forever. Glory to God. Glory. You have won the victory. Hallelujah. You have won it all for me. Sing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Make sure you're worshiping Him everywhere, inside and outside. Listen. Unchangeable,
unchangeable God.
Unchangeable God.
Unchangeable God.
Reliable God. Unchangeable God. Unchangeable God. Unchangeable God. Unchangeable God. Lift your voice and begin to talk to the Lord. Tell Him everything that must leave your life tonight. Father, this frustration must leave my life tonight. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm tired of failure and defeat. It must leave my life tonight in the name of Jesus. Make sure you're praying. Talk to your Maker. I've come before you, Almighty God. I cry. Make sure you are crying to the Almighty God. I cry, Abba Father, hallowed be your name. Hallowed be your name. Hallowed be. We cry, Abba Father, hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name. We cry, Abba Father, hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name.
Just the voices.
We cry, Abba Father,
cry, Abba Father,
hallowed be your name, hallowed be your name, hallowed be
your name.
We cry, Abba Father,
cry, Abba Father,
hallowed be your name. Emmanuel, 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 your name is called Emmanuel, your name is called Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
your name is called.
Your name is God, Emmanuel.
Your name is called.
Emmanuel.
Your name is called.
Your name is called.
Emmanuel. His name is called.
Emmanuel.
Your name is called.
Your name is called. Emmanuel.
Your name is called.
Your name is called. Emmanuel. Your name is called.
Lord, give us a mighty visitation in this place. The Lord opened my eyes in the afternoon and I saw a mighty visitation on this campus. A mighty visitation. It's a birthing of something new. It's a response to the prayer and the sacrifices of the saints. When the devil wants to destroy you, he will send a man into your life. When God wants to change your life, He will send a man into your life. Hallelujah. I believe that God gathered us tonight to bless us. Please, this is the night where everybody's heart is open. There's no pastor, no man of God, no nothing. As I'm standing here, my heart is open. Because I know and I've seen the mighty things He will do. I stand. In awe of you, Lord, I stand in awe of you, Holy God, to whom all praise is due. I stand in awe of you. Just sing it one more time with your hands lifted to the heavens. I stand in awe of you. I stand. Biggest secrets to my life. When you listen to the teachings, let me tell you something. What changes you is not so much the words. There is a presence. What you see is an overflow of love. It's intimacy. It's greater than prayer. There is a realm beyond that which prayer warriors stay. There is a realm beyond where fasting giants stay. It's called the secret place. Only lovers get there. Not prayer warriors, not fasting giants, not even word addicts. They who are passionate for God. Can we pray in 1 minute before we continue? As you are seated there, lift your voice and pray. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. When it's all about you, pray. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. Talk to the Lord. It's all about you. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus.
Make sure you are praying. Please pray. If this is where we stop tonight, it's worth it. Love him more than anything. Love him more than anything. Are you praying for me now? Say, Lord, restore me. Restore that secret place.
It all belongs to you. Oh, it all belongs to you.
I'd like you to surrender tonight.
It all belongs to you. Oh, it all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. Oh, it all belongs.
Nothing and no one stands with your presence in my life.
Yeah.
One more time.
It all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. Oh, it all belongs to you. It all belongs to you. I hail you, Most High. I truly hail you, Most High. I hail you, Most High. I hail you. You're the Lion of Judah, the Lamb upon the throne. I hail you, Most High. I truly hail you. I worship you. I hail you, Most High. Elohim Adonai. Hey, Elohim Adonai. Elohim Adonai.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hands and just declare your total surrender. Powerful song. Very deep song. It takes an encounter to understand the depth of this song. Shadeba la kaprande la karya da balada. Rakaba baba kasa da balada bakoria da balada. Lord, we do not hold back anything. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're still going to sing this song one more time. And I want everyone to be in a mood of serious worship in this place tonight. Hallelujah. This is not just for fun. Hallelujah. I didn't even rehearse with them to know what it is that I want to share this night. Hallelujah. So inside and outside, I want us to take a moment of deep worship. Have you taken higher? We're going to sing this song, and that song, I Give Myself Away. I want you to flow and worship. I want us to lose ourselves in this place, because there are many things that we need to let go tonight. Many things. Your troubles, your sorrows, thoughts of marriage, increase, success. Just let it go tonight as we worship. Forget about every load you brought tonight. Lord, we surrender. Senda baka prasheta baba la da baka yara bara da ba. Seke la pasheta la baria da bara da ba. Zemre basheka baba baka la da ba. Seke la baria da 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 ba. Lord, we surrender. Every worry we lay down in the name of Jesus. Worry about tomorrow. Worry about the future. Worry about marriage. Worry about prosperity. Worry about houses and cars. We lose everything tonight. All our qualifications, all the accolades that are behind our names and our personalities, so that you will use us. Come on, sing it. Lord, we give ourselves. We give of ourselves, oh God.
Give myself away.
Give myself away. Take everything tonight. Come on, pray. Say, Lord, take everything. I didn't realize when I allowed all kinds of worries to come upon me. I didn't realize when I allowed my success to take over my passion for you. I didn't realize when I allowed my problems. I'm not denying the fact that the problems are much. Pray and say, Lord, I release it. Make a brandy balada to pray de Hallelujah. Go ahead and pray. Say, Lord, I release everything. I release the pain. I release the disappointment. It didn't work out as I planned, but you are still God. It didn't work out the way I expected it. I thought the admission would have come, but you are still God. The marriage didn't come as at when I expected it. The business didn't work out, but you are still God. My ministry did not experience the increase, but you are still God. Come on, break open in His presence. Tell Him, Lord, take this pain. Release your everything in His presence, inside and outside. Make sure you participate. The Bible says, laying aside every weight. There are all kinds of weights in this place tonight. Challenges in our family, your personal progress in life, your academics, your spiritual life. Come on, just pray it away. Pray it away. As you pray in tongues, let it go. There's no money in your pocket, but there is something at work in your spirit. There's no money in your bank account, but you are still more than a conqueror. Something bad happened to you, but his horn is still exalted in your life. Job said, though he slay me, yet will I praise him. He said, all the days of my appointed time, I will wait till my change comes. Till my change comes. The wife said, do you still hold your integrity? Why don't you curse God and die? And he said, why do you speak like these stupid women? Though he slay me, yet will I praise him. I choose to praise you. I choose to worship. It's a decision. There's no reason. I may not give any reason for it, but I choose to worship.
We worship you. Let all the earth worship him. 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 His presence is mighty in this place. Just worship him. He's your maker. Many of you may not understand what is going on in this place. This is called koinonia. It's an intimacy.
The more I know you, the more I want to know you. The more I see your face, the more I want to see it again. The more I hear your voice, the more I want to hear it again. The more I hear your word, the more I want to hear it again. Jesus, more of you, Jesus, more of you.
Come on, sing Jesus, more of you.
Jesus, more of you. Jesus, more of you. Jesus.
Express your love to your maker. We're almost losing the art of worship in the body of Christ. We've done well with prayer. This is the secret. The protocol of his presence.
I give you the highest, highest praise to the King. I give you the loudest, the loudest praise trust in the King. I lift my holy hands, eyes pray. We give you the highest. Tonight we give you the loudest. And Lord, we lift up holy hands. Lord, we lift up holy hands. I give you my highest praise. Lord, I give you from the temple of my heart, the highest praise.
You see, friends, I'm not trying to sing a special number on stage. Hallelujah. I've not been called into the singing ministry. But when you comprehend certain levels of the light and the glory of God, your worship becomes a response to that revelation. You're not trying to recite a poem. You come to a point where even your body cannot control the motions of worship again, because your spirit is so cultured to rise above the creep of your body. And the flesh has been so deadened to a point where every time there is synchrony, your spirit answers and your body responds. It becomes an involuntary thing. That's why I'm singing. Ninaimaka sujada, Ninaimaka Ninaimaka sujada. Lord, I give you Lord, I give you my highest praise. Lord, I give you
Wow.
You have taken all the shame, you've taken all disappointments, you've taken all the pain, you've taken all my sorrows, you've taken all my weakness, you've taken all my suffering, taken all my tears, you've taken all my weakness. Ninaimaka, Ninaimaka, Sujada, Ninaimaka, Ninaimaka.
Don't sing, I'm praying for you.
You've taken all my sadness, you've taken all my weakness, you've taken all my limitations, you've taken all my poverty, you've taken all my dishonor, you've taken all my weakness, you've taken all my limitations, you've taken all my struggles, you have made them yours, you have made them yours. You've taken all my sadness, you've taken all my tears, you've taken all my sorrow, you've taken all my weakness, you've taken all my struggles, taking all my fears, You've taken all my weakness. You've taken all my mountains. You've taken all those mountains. You've taken all my mountains. I give you, I give you, I give you my highest praise. I give you, Lord, for everything you've done in my life. Lord, I give you, I give you, I give you my highest praise. I give you. Sena la ma sena la la de.
Blessing in the spirit. Shalaba bo sabra di de libara da bala da bo.
Adapacato pretege de balados. Ade balandos calapratus que de pratique de balada. Alaprande que baruti su pratique de balada balados. Take me into the holy of holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the holy of holies. Take the coal, touch my lips, here I am. Take me into the holy of holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the holy of holies. Take a cold.
Make sure you are still praying.
King of kings, Lord of lords, faithful and true, Lamb of God, we worship you. King of kings, Lord of lords, you are faithful and true, Lamb of God, we worship you. Praise the bread of life, Emmanuel, God with us. The one who saves, we praise the cup of life, that glorious spring that washes our sins away. Even so, come Yeshua, come. Even so, come take your bride away. How my soul longs to see your face,
my Lord, even so, even so. Come, Yeshua, come. Even so, will you come, Yeshua, come. Go ahead and worship him in prayer. Even so, come and take your bride away. How my soul longs to see your face, my Lord. Even so, even so, come Yeshua, come. Nina kawo yabo serking salama. Nina kawo do kakade
serking salama.
Nina kawo yabo
serking salama.
Nina ka.
Voice in 1 minute and just express your heart to the Lord. Fix your gaze on Jesus. Thank him for his mercy. Thank him for his love. The wonder working power of Jesus in the midst of his people. We owe you our lives, oh God, and we owe you our gratitude. From the rising of the sun even till the going down of the same, we declare that the name of the Lord alone be glorified. Shalabaruzas Yamakatobra Haskada Balanda Katebaleshi. Sharas Kabaruza Barianda Kalabrandigedia. We extol you, Lion of the tribe of Judah, mighty God. Sera Sobari Gadu Shalibrandigedia. It's a realm of your glory. It's a realm of your grace. I can see your mighty power.
moving in this place. We're in the presence of angels with God's glory on the wings. And like the voice of many waters, I can hear the angels sing. You are holy. You are holy. You are holy.
Committed to creating the atmosphere for your presence to be made manifest. Don't be tired. These are the kinds of spirit interactions that bring power. Bless you. Go ahead and worship him. Offer unto him the cows of your lips, a sacrifice of praise, a declaration of worship. You mean this much to us, O God. As individuals and as a ministry, you mean this much. Who but you is able to lift a man? Who but you is able to bless? Unless you open our eyes, we cannot see. Unless you quicken our ears, we cannot hear. Unless you grant us understanding, we cannot comprehend. Spirit of the living God, this is your atmosphere. Created by hunger. Sponsored by passion. Maintained by commitment. Shalaparas kabaro shalakabrende gelekatu. Bless him in the spirit. Pray in the spirit. Sing in the spirit. Alabaranda kaprakatu shalakatu. Do not be drunk with wine wherein is excess, but be ye filled with the Spirit. In psalms, hymns, spiritual songs. Psalms, hymns, spiritual songs. Psalms, hymns, spiritual songs. Making melody in your heart to the Lord.
Beautiful. wonderful you've been. You are glorious, faithful in all your ways, my help and my reward. You are glorious, my God. Beautiful you are, wonderful you. You are glorious, faithful in all your ways, my help and my reward. You are glorious,
you are glorious,
beautiful.
God, thank you for the miracles, for the testimonies. You have proven again and again that you are dependable. You have proven again and again that indeed you are the mighty God.
You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah.
Silent in his presence, just the instruments, just play something, just soak in that glory. So play minors, not this, just be still for a minute. I'm teaching you something. It's a culture, it's a training. There are times that when you worship, you just need to be quiet, then you let him speak. He will speak in pictures, he will speak in words, he will speak by moving your understanding. This is how we interact. These are the mysteries of the secret place. Just let him speak. It's more than an impartation. It's him speaking back to you. Don't change the sounds, guys. Be sensitive. You were playing something else. Let him speak to your spirit. That's why you came. You think it's just an impartation, but it's not an impartation. It's the power of his voice upon your spirit, man. Answers coming from heaven. Answers coming from heaven.
Now arise, O Lord.
Don't sing with me.
Would you come to your resting place, you and the ark of your might, and then we will rejoice as we clothe in your righteousness. We celebrate your love.
Just be silent and soak in that presence.
For your name is holy. You're so holy. Holy are you, Lord. Hallelujah. From the rising of the sun right until it's going down, just be still, we will sing of the mercies of the Lord. We will preach of the favor of the Lord. We will shout of the goodness of the Lord. We will speak of the power of the Lord. Just be still and know. Believe me, make no mistake to allow the devil make you think you are wasting your time. You are getting more than a sermon. This is koinonia. It's an interaction of the spirit. A quickening. Your weakness being changed by his strength. I pray for you. The power to prosper. There is such a grace called the anointing to prosper. I stand under this apostolic and prophetic mantle. You have been part of this ministry. You have been part of this vision. From the depth of my spirit, I release that mantle on your life now. Take it now. Take it now. The power to prosper. The power to prosper. The power to prosper. The power to prosper. I release it from the depth of my spirit. The Lord has given me uncommon honor and influence. Honor is a mantle. It can be put on people. I decree and declare that everyone connected with this vision, everyone connected with this grace, right now, as I speak, may that mantle of honor practically let it land on your life now. Take it now. Take it now. Strange honor. Grace for influence. I know our time is gone, but just pay attention. You are receiving something that will change your life. I decree and declare. There is no time in my life where I have needed helpers and men did not rise. There is a grace that can bring helpers from anywhere. I prophesy to you. Let helpers start appearing in your destiny from today. Let helpers start appearing from your, in your destiny from today. Hallelujah. I am a product of encounters. Both the ones I prayed for and the ones I did not pray for. Encounters have brought me strange graces. Encounters of angels, encounters with the realm of the spirit. I open you up to a portal in the realm of the spirit. Begin to have encounters from today. Receive visitations. Receive visitations. Receive visitations. Visitations of angels. Visitations of the
lot of the impartations I've received have come to me in visions, where literally in visions I receive impartations. I have met with the saints, the spirits of judgment. This is not diabolism. I have received from men in the flesh, but I've received from men in the spirit. I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Spirit, every mantle, every grace that must make the supernatural begin to work in your life, receive it right now in the name of Jesus. Hear me. Everyone in ministry here, from today, I launch your ministry to a realm of strange signs and wonders. Strange signs and wonders. Strange signs. A performance. A performance of the word. Hallelujah. I pray for everyone here called into the area of business, called into the area of finances, or anyone trusting God to lift you. There is a grace that establishes men. I decree and declare, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, between now and the next 60 days, rise to a level you have never seen in your life. Rise to a level you have never seen in your life. Hallelujah. Listen. I've shared with you the story. I don't talk too much about myself. Hallelujah. It was last year, right here. In 3 weeks, God gave me a gold mine. In 3 weeks, God gave me a gold mine, 18.7 hectares of a gold mine. I never saw it once till I got it. There is a grace that empowers men. You better believe it. I stand here tonight in the name that is above all names. I prophesy to you, enter into prepared blessings. Enter into prepared blessings. Enter into prepared blessings. Enter into prepared blessings. Beyond your certificate, enter into prepared blessings. Beyond your job, enter into prepared blessings. One of the things I've seen in my life is supernatural defense and protection. There are many of you, the moment you are in trouble, nobody arises to help you. You sit there, you fight alone and die alone. Are we together now? I want to pray for you. This one, I've not seen many people walk in that grace. There is a grace that immunes you from trouble. We live in a wicked world. You don't have to look for anybody's trouble. Someone just comes and makes nonsense out of your life. Nobody to speak for you. I pray for you. In the name of Jesus Christ, the God of Israel, who has defended me and defended this ministry, from today, I don't know what brings shame to your life. I create a wall of defense around you. Receive that grace from today. In the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you. Water to shame may help arise for you. The last prayer I'm going to pray for you is for speed. Some of us are too slow. And it's not just by God. Something that will take you 2 days will take you 6 months. It's not a testimony again. I want to prophesy speed. It must land on someone. It may not come on everybody, but Lord God, I pray. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, I pray. May somebody here carry this mantle of speed. In the name of Jesus. Speed of performance. Speed of performance. Speed of performance. Speed of performance. Hear me. Whoever fights you, in the name of Jesus, the God that I serve, that person goes down instantly from today. I don't know what has left your life. You are crying till now because it looks like when you miss that thing, you miss everything. Shekoskata Mantes Calabria Takososia Shebreze Sutosko Maria Takata Ebreze Regete Rekoto Shopokotos Ebratas Calaba Shadia Maregetos Kote Shekete Ebretokoto Regete. Everything that left your life, in the name of Jesus and by the power of prophecy, I call it back to your life right now. I call it back to your life right now. I call it back to your life right now. Hallelujah. And for everyone who is a worker in this ministry, in the name of Jesus, I decree to you, let this be the season of extraordinary results in your life. You are a worker in this ministry. I put that anointing on your life. You are a worker in this ministry. It doesn't matter whether prayer department, worship team, ushering, whatever. I decree and declare, may this grace speak bodily now. Bodily now, bodily now. Let it answer now to your life. Oh,